So I like to go down into the crowd to see what kind of audience we have, and I have to say, it's not like it was in the 90s. You guys wanted to mother me. It was underwhelming. One of them checked my temperature to make sure I was okay, and then another one over here checked my back to make sure that I was being supported. It's so strange. In Germany, in Hamburg, two people grabbed my penis. And it was, yeah, sorry, Donnie. And it was so weird, it went like this. They went, yes,
I'm doing the thing, I can touch his penis.
And then they went, but he has no penis, it is. And then they went, Baby, what's your name over here? For Emma. Yeah. Is that your brute of a husband behind you? Okay, all right, mate, pleased to meet you. Now, how Australian does he fucking look? He's from Manchester. Okay. Emma, now you see, they say that I've only got two kinds of songs, which is true. Song number one is I'm Robbie Williams, and I'm fucking amazing. And then song number two, Emma, is I'm Robbie Williams, and I'm lost, and I'm sad, and I'm lonely, and I'm depressed. Why don't you come and save me? You would have come and saved me, wouldn't you, Emma? Emma, this song is song number two, and it's for you. Anybody know this one?
Yeah.